The parents are refusing to cooperate and concerned family members have intervened. Last seen 2020 in December, it is February 2022 now. The previous picture is the only one I have been able to find so far. This is sad.